Nick, use the ravine for cover. We've got one shot to rescue Laswell.
Roger that.
What vehicle is she in?
Alcatala has her in a black SUV, in the front of the convoy.
We hit the escort vehicles first, then we secure Laswell before AQ can reach the border.
Watch the fire. There's civilians on the highway.
Captain, we are in range.
All stations, weapons free.
And over here now. Vehicle. Make your convoy still in sight.
Solid copy, Gaz. Keep it in the herd, push us to Laswell.
I have some soldiers with you, Sergeant.
Rog, what's your position?
We have to up. Six out.
Roger, I see it. the convoy north.
Solid copy. Stay on them. We're heading your way.
Gaz, Nick, my spotters are reporting an AQ roadblock ahead.
Affirm. I see it. You might have to ramp through.
Crash it. Kill as many as you can.
Shock and awe. Today, boys.
Nick, a punch through.
Copy, Sergeant. Be advised, there is a situation after all.
What the hell's this?
AQ is deploying mines on the highway.
These are civilians.
AQ will burn for this.
I'll bring the matches.
Mines ahead, Sergeant!
Billions,
Nick. AQ will burn for this.
I'll bring the matches.
Mines ahead, Sergeant.
He's coming from.
Keep a track forward of your position.
These are civilians, man.
AQ will burn for this.
I'll bring the matches.
Mines ahead, Sergeant.
Billions.
Thank you, burn for this.
I'll bring the matches.
Mines ahead, Sergeant.
lines are done. All stations, what's your status?
Check fire. Check fire, Sergeant. I'm in a cargo truck on your six, about to pass.
Just past the roadblock.
Go!
Captain!
AQ's got reinforcements. You'll need some firepower. Hop in, Sergeant. Let's go.
Good to see you in one piece. Take the grenade launcher.
Sweet heat, Captain. What's what?
We're getting close to Lazarus and they're changing tactics.
How so?
We were chasing them. Now they're gonna chase us.
Let them try, sir. Let them bloody try.
Check rear. It's Farrah.
Guns all here. Let's bring this home.
Captain, Alcatraz is coming back this way. They'll try to box us in.
Not if we can help it. Here they come! Fire! Watch it!
Gaz, hit with the launcher!
Copy! I'm on it!
Direct hit!
On Madwell's vehicle.
Affirmative, Captain. But there is a lot of Alcatala between you.
Leave that to us.
Just don't lose it, Nick. Six out.
AQ's best soldiers will guard Madwell. We're getting close.
We need to spread out. Gaz, secure a vehicle. We'll hit them from every angle we can. Take another vehicle, Gaz. We need to spread out.
Sergeant! He's locking onto
you, Gaz! Take him down, Sergeant!
He's out! Move on!
deploying bomb drones ahead.
Sorry, copy, Nick.
How did AQ get bomb drones?
Major Hassan, you're shooting people, and Abel Bissama. Are
you the hard going
up? I see them, up ahead.
Take them out faster, we're done.
Gas, you wounded?
Yeah.
The drone pilot is in the rear of the truck. Take him out.
Drone pilot.
Be advised, enemy APC ahead.
We don't have the firepower to take on an APC.
Get in close! If you're ready, I'll draw fire so you can board!
Copy that. Power to take on an APC.
Get in close. When you're ready, I'll draw fire so you can board.
Copy that.
all its fire.
Family reunion.
Wouldn't miss it.
Farah. Nice moves, Laswell. You too. All of you.
But we're in Al-Mazra. We're gonna get somewhere safe, now.
Captain's right. Ishal al-Hadud! And never kemmel al-Harasa!
Farah, thank you.
I owed you one.
Well, we're still the way around.
Where even then? Bit our field, Nakina. Until next time, Captain. Selina, need let me know!
Hank, I'm sorry. I couldn't let
John, it's
no,
okay.
This was my fault. I should never have let
John, stop. I'm fine.
Okay.
We've got bigger problems. Missiles were never in Spain. The guidance systems were.
Guidance systems? Where the hell did they get those?
Russians.
And where are they now?
And aside from Hassan, there's only one person who knows where to find them.
La Casa de Sin Nombre.
No. One of his lugartenientes.
A cartel lieutenant.
Orale, we.
¿Estás aprendiendo?
My sources tell me all the VIPs and Las Almas will be there tonight.
Some are invited, others are,
voluntold?
Yes.
What's meet about?
Nosotros. Las Almas is burning, and they want to know who lit the fire.
It's in Nombre, I'll be there, yeah?
No guarantees, but this is our best shot.
Then we take it. I got enough shadows here to take over the whole damn country.
I'd prefer if you didn't.
Just saying. One house shouldn't be a problem.
We need Sin Nombre alive.
Well, then we need to meet him.
How?
Give them what they want. Intel. They want to know who's here. Let's tell them.
In person?
Correcto. Get one of us inside. Find the boss. Roll him up.
I'll do it. You go in there and they'll kill you, hermano.
I'll take my chances. We came here to stop a missile. Let's stop it. I'll offer intel for a meet with Sin Nombre. And if he's there, we pounce.
Orale. Tienes huevos, cabrón. To make it in, you'll need eyes and ears. I'll go too.
I'll take overwatch. Shadow circles the target in a helo.
Roger that. They are going to want proof. Show them this. Call me when you need me. All right, let's gear up and get after it.
Shadows on station.
Copy. All set here.
Seeing room to set down on the roof.
Check. Eyes on two, armed at the front door.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Un vaquero inside.
God damn, how'd you do that?
Violently.
Visual on sub.
Moment of truth.
They see him.
They do now. They're taking him in.
Kid's got sand.
Hope he makes it.
Hermano.
Alejandro. How did you...
No time. Listen. Give them good intel in there. Don't lie. Tell them everything they want to know. You'll die here.
Tell them everything.
Everything. Missing in the Special Forces, American BMC's Shadow Company, Philip Graves. All truth.
Even your name.
Es este?
Sí, señor.
You got a name, Hawk?
They call me Soap.
¿Quién verga se llama Jabón? Let's go.
I want to see El Sin Nombre.
Quiere ver al jefe. You only alive because you may have some information. And it better be good, güero. I'm going to scalp that hog right off your fucking head. Get the fuck out of my elevator. This is my house. That means you don't meet the boss until I say so. You don't speak unless spoken to. Y lo más importante, tell the fucking truth. Because if you lie, I'll feed you to my dogs. ¿Qué vergas estás haciendo?
Llevo días sin dormir.
El patrón no quiere drogas.
Diego, ya sé, pero es solo para estar al 100.
¡Sigue! ¡Las putas! ¡Órdenes! El dolor te mantendrá 100. Órale a trabajar. Las Almas is at war. You want to win? Don't disobey. That is how the organization survives. And that is why the boss is here tonight.
El Sin Nombre is down here.
No. Sin Nombre's personal sicaria is. Valeria, you know más. Un gringo.
Sit down.
Muévete!
¿Y este quién es?
Su nombre es Jabón. Él nos buscó.
¿Jabón? No mames. ¿Y lo trajiste para acá? ¿Así nomás?
Dice que tiene información.
¡Pendejo de mierda! ¡No tenemos ni puta idea de quién es este güey! ¡Ya nos vio la cara!
Valeria, necesitamos servicios de inteligencia. Él puede ayudarnos.
Pues más te vale que nos dé algo, porque si no... Luego de que mate a este vato, el que va a esa silla eres tú. ¡Niños! This is simple. I ask questions. You answer truthfully. Do not lie to me. Recently, we were protecting a friend in the mountains. Someone attacked us there. Who?
Todo un caos, no vi.
En inglés, pal gringo.
I think it was the rival's cartel.
Your turn, Blanquito. Who attacked us?
It wasn't cartel. It was Mexican special forces.
We found the bodies.
Fuerzas especiales.
Now, how would an outsider know there were Mexican special forces and not you?
Maybe he was there. Tú estabas allá, pendejo. Tal vez estaba él también allá.
There were outsiders helping the Mexican special forces. Who were they?
We heard them yelling, some in English. They were with the gringos, like him.
American PMCs. A group called Shadow Company.
Los vaqueros están trabajando con los mercenarios, güey.
Esas pinches víboras.
Sí, ¿ves? Tenía razón. Fueron los gringos.
Can you prove the Shadow Company even exists, imbécil?
How can I prove this?
What about you? What proof do you have?
Revisé mi bolsillo.
¿Qué es eso?
Shadow Company's insignia. Proof.
Who leads Shadow Company? Give me a name.
Philip Graves.
Phil Graves. Llenar tumbas. Me gusta.
This man, Graves, what does he want?
He wants your boss, Elsa Nombre.
No puedes confiar en él. No puedes. Te lo digo.
Tú no nos has dicho ni verga, idiota.
Te pagamos muy bien y este extranjero sabe más que tú.
No. Ese culero inútil.
Por un placer, Valeria.
Por favor, no quiero morir.
Qué bonito. Te vi bien ahí. Well done. Ahora sí a chambearle.
We're going upstairs. Come on, güero. To be fucking clear, we're not
done with you.
Sin Nombre will decide your future. Vuelta a trabajar, pinches cabrones. Vamos. Mueve el culo, cabrón.
House. Los vaqueros están moviendo muy rápido.
Voy a estar en el penthouse con el Sin Nombre.
When do I see Elsa Nombre?
Valeria's gonna speak to the boss now. We'll wait with the others.
I have a feeling el Sin Nombre will be
very interested in talking to you.
This is where you wait, Soap. Yo voy a estar en la ofrenda. Que no me interrumpan.
Sí, jefe.
Órale, me encargo de él, güey. Te necesitan afuera.
Bien. Hay que darle una máscara y vigilarlo.
You're alive. Alejandro. You too, mate. El Cid Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
I'll need a key card.
Diego has it.
Take this.
Sweet.
Here.
Why a mask?
Some people here can't be seen with the cartel. Comms are hooked in.
Radio check.
Got ya.
You're good. Let's head out.
Ghost, we're in. What have you got?
El Cid Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
Elevator is a straight shot. We just need Diego's keycard. Where's Diego?
The ofrenda, second floor.
You seeing anything, LT?
If you can scout way to the roof, there's access to the penthouse.
I'm headed upstairs either way.
Cuidado, hermano. Guards find you up there or in the garage. They'll shoot on sight.
What's in the garage?
No idea, but it's important to Diego. Find El Cid Nombre and let's get this done. Out here.
Responde.
Firmo, te escucho.
Estando.
Bien por aquí.
Recibido.
Está bien. Baja la voz. Déjame hablar con el jefe. Solo quiero explicarle. Cumplimos con nuestro trabajo. Cruzamos la frontera.
Silencio. Gracias, los yanquis.
Eso aquí la central.
Te escucho. Adelante.
Informe.
Nada que informar.
Te copio.
Nadie puede pasar por aquí.
Second floor.
Diego's in the ofrenda. It's somewhere on this floor.
Found a throwing knife.
Good. Should help you stay undetected.
Alejandro. Found Diego.
Roger that.
Took a bottle.
Useful to distract guards. Don't lose that knife, hermano.
Expandiendo. Cuando sales adelante, llega el diablo y te pone la zancadilla. Si quieren guerra, llámate a todos los jefes de la plaza.
Responde.
Quiero a esos intrusos con
¿qué noticias tienen?
Las armas.
A gunfire alerted them.
¡Enemigo! ¡Enemigo! ¡Lo encontré! ¡Es el escocés!
It's for you. La verga. Guess we're doing this. Compromise. Going hot. Copy. I'll cover it.
Alejandro. Diego's dead.
A huevo, that's my carnal. I'll get his keycard quickly.
Got the keycard!
Copy, meet at the elevator.
Up at the elevator,
sweet time. Here we go.
This is it, hermano. For years, the Nombre corrupted this city. Le vendió su nombre al diablo. Tonight, we take it back.
Hasta la muerte.
Bye.
Security checkpoints ahead.
What's this?
How do we get through?
Es
el pedazo de mierda que buscábamos.
Think of it said. Time to get P.I.D. on ese nombre.
Let's put a face to the nameless.
Shipment to Spain arrived on schedule.
Jefe, debemos movernos.
Este pendejito de mierda, estoy trabajando. Si hay un puto problema, lo resuelves. I can assure you my men will conclude the arrangement and the package
will be complete. Debemos irnos ahora.
Feliz viaje. Vámonos.
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs, Valeria. She's Elsa Nombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
We have to move.
Graves, the Nombre's posting as a female sicaria. We're moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive.
Elsa Nombre.
Me llamo Valeria.
Hiding in plain sight.
Hiding? Estoy en todas partes, soldado.
That's good. So are we. Let's go.
Hermano, ¿qué pasa? Valeria! I know her!
Have a seat.
All right, how do you two know each other?
Know is a strong word.
Las palabras fuertes son importantes. Nuestra palabra es nuestro valor, ¿no?
De la verga y de la puta que te voy a matar.
Estoy preocupado, comandante.
Ya, ya. Vamos.
I don't take orders anymore. Even the dogs in Las Almas know not to bark at me.
She's ex-military. We serve together.
Different squads. Same unit. You were the wild ones. Los vaqueros. My squad was clean cut, señoras y señores.
Until the raid on the Son of La Araña. ¿Te acuerdas?
Me acuerdo perfecto.
Her team was told to cordon off the city to keep Alaraña's enforcers and prevent the bloodshed.
That's exactly what we did.
Well, you kept out his enforcers because you were his enforcers, huh?
He was escorted to the mountains without incident. Also, to prevent bloodshed.
He was supposed to go to prison.
So you killed him. And you took over.
I created a power vacuum, and I filled it. Las Almas needs me.
Las Almas needs soldiers. And sicarios. ¿Y usted? You disgrace the army. ¿Y tus hermanos, no?
Why are you doing this?
You tell me. You're the contractor, no? What you don't do, your competitors will.
You're a narco harboring a terrorist.
Terrorism is good for business. It's insurance.
What the fuck does that mean?
Voy a sacar la puta cabeza del culo por un segundo! Puta madre, Alejandro! As long as there is a war on terror, there will be no real war on drugs. To find your so-called terrorists and your missiles, you need me. To prevent bloodshed.
No, I'm not doing this. It doesn't change anything.
It changes everything! Fuck!
Don't make a deal with her. Won't end well. Looks like it's your turn to tell the truth.
I want the missiles, I want the target, and I want Hassan. And you've got 10 seconds, or I'm gonna show you the difference between the military and me.
I don't know the targets. I'm a courier. I move things. I can tell you where to find the missiles. When you return, I'll tell you where Hassan is. In exchange, you will let me go and get the fuck out of Las Almas. Se me largan ya.
Deal.
Until then, you're staying right here.
Coordinates obtained through interrogation confirm an oil rig 400 nautical miles offshore in the Gulf of Mexico. The rig is no longer active and is currently in use by the cartel as a smuggling dead drop. A cargo ship is anchored 500 meters to its northwest. Surveillance saw personnel moving a large container from the ship to the rig. That container is now on top of the platform. We believe this is the missile. TF-141, Colonel Vargas and Shadow Company will infill 3 boat teams for a simultaneous takedown of both targets. Ghost will lead the ship assault team. Graves, Soap, and Alejandro will engage the oil rig and disarm the missile. All shooters will give no quarter. Your orders are to eliminate all threats.
Eyes in the rig!
Alright, that's our target! Shadows 1 and 2, pushing your hook points! Let's invite ourselves in!
All station ship officials!
Let's assault stay on calm! Valeria told the truth! We board, clear, disarm that vessel!
And if she's lying!
God help me!
God help us all! Be ready for anything! This could be a trap!
Set.
Copy. Get to work.